So here I am in Playa del Carmen, and I was doing research before I got here about scooter and motorcycle rentals. It turns out they rent this bike, right? It's the same bike I have. Down to, like, everything. Except it's probably newer because it has better graphics. Turns out, though, they were out of them. So I had to rent that scooter, right? And I came home yesterday, parked the bike, and I just came out to go for a ride. And the guy that rented it, that prevented me from getting, is in the same fucking resort as I am.